Hello, Barney. This is JC speaking, back to you again. Yes, I do accept your challenge. I'm on my way to Bimbadarty as I speak. I'm leaving Switzerland now as I speak. Yes, Barney, I am coming to fight you. No problem. Listen, we'll have the times and dates for you. We'll land to Bimbo. And we'll get the show on the road. Always remember this, Barney. I told you this, and I told you from day one. If you're the man you are, you come out and fight. If you're not, you're an old sheepdog, an old coward. You hid from the lot of men. Now listen, take a fool's advice. Come out to me, and I'll make you rise like tomato juices. And your old nose, your old brother Anthony had, they're going to make it 10 times worse than he's one. You're an old man, son, you're 41 years of age. How could you be a man like me? I'm 23 years of age, I'm 19 and a half stone, 6'3" in height, I'm a fine man, but Lord living Jesus, Barney, I'm putting an end to you, you and your brothers. I bet two of you are ready, you're the third one. This will put an end and a finish to ye. This will wash ye up. Ye are your bet, men. Now, Barney, do not back out of it. That's me 100%, because I never backed out in a fight in my life. Every fight I ever had, I went out and fought. Whole country knows what kind of man I am. I'm not a blackguard like ye. I don't go around looking for trouble. But if a man comes to my door, Barney, I will fight. My name is Jason McGinley. I do live in Liverpool, and we are the Liverpool McGinleys. We are proud to be. It's not my fault, Barney, that you two footnottings of sons are good for nothing. And you, Barney, go around saying that you have money and you're a grand businessman. We had you around years ago around London selling televisions for my brother Willie, an old works man. You couldn't sell that and you couldn't keep the faith. You're an old dole man, son. Only without you, if it's got up and you want to see him in life, they want to brought you out abroad. Only without country soft, son, you wouldn't get nothing anyways. That's why no country soft, you get about living in it. Except that you wouldn't get a living in England. You couldn't get nothing, but the dole wasn't in England, you'd be starving with the hunger. Now, Barney, listen up and listen carefully. Do not back out of it. I will promise you, I am coming. Right, now listen, Barney, oh, another one. You remember the time when Craig Gavin, I was only 15 years of age, I swore when I was a young fella. I swore to Daddy. I said, Daddy, when I'm a man, I will put a finish to him. You done to my mother, you put down your trousers on top of Leghorn and top of that hill. Down to a load of women and children. You've no respect, a fight man doesn't talk about women and children. I never talked about women and children in my life. Well, Barney, 7 years, not 21, here I come. And listen, one more thing about you. You'd say you'd put your jab straight to my forehead. Barney, you won't be able to land that jab, what I'm going to do to you. I'm going to machinate you, Barney. I'm going to torment you. I'm going to make you, Barney, that you wouldn't exist in this world. Unless we are the Sligo McGinleys, up the McGinleys of Sligo, and up Barbary. We are the best looking travelling men around. We don't go baldy on top of the head, top of the old head.
And up my cousin Dorothy.
Right? And up my cousin Dorothy's in Birmingham. Like they are good fair play men. They're good fair play men. And men will has good respect for me. And they'll have good respect for the men to show fair play too. Right? And you'll get the height of fair play. Be no faults done. And be no nothing. The tools will be brought out the road. And be no draws. And believe me, in 1,000% this time, I promise you, the whole country know who won that last fight. The tape talks for itself. Now, Barney, get the fight on the road. Don't be around tip-chop, this, that, out of York, this happened, that happened. Listen, and we'll fight for a few quid. We're on the way now to Bimbo's. We'll be there. Keep it handy, keep it tight. Hey, I have an old song for you as well, Barney. This is what my father said to me one time ago. Be strong, son, be strong.
Oh, there's gonna be a whole lot of trouble in your life. So listen to me, get up off your knees, cause only the strong survive. That's what he's saying. Only the strong survive.